Welcome to the ACS Learning Center. Today we're going to take a look at the difference between rewash and reclaim. So rewash is linen that's already been washed, been through the normal process, but after the wash cycle has come in contact with some type of dirt or soil, not acceptable for the customer use, and has to be rewashed again. Example, linen falls on the floor or comes contact with a dirty shelf or a dirty cart. Not acceptable for the customer to be used. All we do is we put it through a normal wash cycle. Linen that falls out of carts on the floor should be rewashed. And again, all we're doing is putting it back into the cycle to be rewashed again. There are times that linen that sits in baskets or in dryers too long builds up heavy wrinkles. Sometimes those wrinkles don't come out right away, so they may also have to be rewashed so that they have a good appearance to them going to the customer's rooms. Reclaim, on the other hand, this is linen that comes out of the wash cycle. Sometimes it's not caught until after it's finished dried, but has remaining stains on it. This is what we call reclaim, because we're going to have to use either special chemical treatment or we have to put it through a special reclaim formula to help get rid of these stains. On a national average, reclaim linen in healthcare usually falls anywhere from 8 to 10%. Hospitality is 4 to 6%. This means that either 8 to 10 or 4 to 6% of all linen washed will have to go through some type of reclaim program. Autochlor's goal is that we keep it at 2% or less. Again, we accomplish this by excellent service, creating wash formulas that are adequate for the type and amount of soil and type of linen that the customer is dealing with. And we custom formulate these formulas for this customer. When we're tracking reclaim, it's basically taking the amount of linen or how many pounds is being washed versus how much pounds is stained. Just a quick example, it says if we wash 100 pounds of linen and we have 5 pounds of that linen remaining stained, we have 5% reclaim. So let's take a look at some of the steps that can help customers reduce their stained linen. One is, let's educate the customer on the proper procedures. And again, many areas in proper procedures. And one is how to collect it, how to transport it, how to sort it, how to fold it. Proper sorting of the linen. Are we washing towels and sheets together? Again, different wash processes, different lengths of times needed. Selecting the proper wash formulas. Again, we don't want to be washing towels and sheets on a bedspread formula that may not be getting any chlorine to help reduce any additional staining. Proper chemical settings and concentrations. Again, when we're setting up these customers' formulas, we have to make sure that we set our chemical settings based on type and amount of soils and the type and construction of the fabric. It's an important part on our end. Cleanliness. We're not adding additional soils. Again, is the customer using the carts that dirty linen was in to put the clean linen in afterwards, and we're adding additional soils? Proper load sizes. Are we underloading the washers? In most cases, we're overloading the washers and we're not getting any mechanical action. Again, we need them to follow a stain reclaim program. So in a stain reclaim program, this is a stain reclaim cycle that we program to the washer. It's usually a very long cycle and it usually has very strong chemistry. Our overall goal is that any stained items, we get at least 50% of that linen back into use for the customer. First, we have to identify the stained linen through the workflow process. We have to put that stained linen in one location. We need to identify that these are stained rejects and we don't mix it in with the regular linen. Have a stain treatment program using products like our Restore pre-spotter kits. And then we wash it through a specially designed stain reclaim formula. Once it's finished through this process, any remaining items that are stained needs to be pulled out of service. Here we either need to rag them out permanently or we need to discard them. One of the big items that helps in this process is our Restore Pre-Spotter program. Again, there are four different products. These are great products. They work extremely well and is very beneficial to our customers. Learn more about Stain Reclaim by talking to your manager, regional manager, or vice president, or contact a training center for more information.